life. Drop the top and call the models, yes, all the tall type. Bel Air bottles back in Beverly Hills, we balled out. Biggest boss, I'm popping dollars, fuck what you talking about. 100 racks and no Cadillacs, now pull your cars out. See your felon, defeat the felon, so they think you're jealous. Say you love them and write them letters, but you never mail them. Facts, I'm at the top because I'm charging tax. X.
Niggas Renzel. Don't respect the
code. AKA William. The big fish.
Tell
the
bitches, niggas act like hoes. Catching only a hoe, don't you see? Keep your eyes open. Your eyes open. You're just a spectacle. You don't respect the code.
Thomas Media Group, LLC, the Bread and Butter Podcast, Culture Creators X.
You should there know you, bro. You're a fucking white boy.
It ain't this Chicago, nigga.
And I know what I'm on. My boy's on. And we gonna come. Because I know they not gonna play about me. They gonna kill shit. You know what I'm saying? And once we come, it's on.
New Glocks and XDs. We ain't shooting till we test these. And we ain't stopping till we catch three. Hit his crib and tell him catch me. They like they ain't playing fair, yeah, this shit that deep. Look, the other day I almost clapped a nigga. Whole time this just a fan, he tryna snap a picture. They get back, gon' be so real, we got a rapper nigga. We just ran lurking, tryna catch a rapper nigga. And if we ever said it's up nigga, then it's stuck nigga. I'm the type to come through dressed up like a cluck nigga. Now you box up in that corner and you fuck nigga. And the last word that you heard was this for duck, nigga. And all that fake shit don't come around with it. Cause usually that snake shit come around with it. And usually the ones that foe say they down with it. You hanging with that nigga, he told you must be down with it. And they ain't gotta get close to you. Nigga, I can get you touched from an ocean view. I just make a call and they do what they supposed to do. Ain't no capping, boy, them scrappers, they stand over you. Like Dusky say, I got a bond with my shooters. And if they catch a case, then we just bond out the shooter. We might hit your crib like we running with the looters. You can try to run, but ain't no running from this Ruger. I catch the killer, he getting buried alive. No buried in five. When my niggas want you, where you gon' hide? Better ride with that five. And if we can't find you, we gon' get somebody that mean a lot to you. So you can keep on hiding and we gon' end up taking a lot from you. And ain't no question, I don't wanna talk. And ain't no drive-by shooting today, I wanna walk. We been at his crib some hours, today I wanna stalk. And we ain't leaving from his crib until this nigga caught. He coming out, I saw him in HD. Ran up on him with that pipe like, nigga, take these. Nigga stumbling and running, he can't shake these. Then all he seen was a flash, told him, say cheese, nigga.
This got a lot of shit on my mind,
I just keep inside. Cause if I let it out, you might just see them demons fly. It's fucked up when you lose your nigga and see him die. That hit a part in your soul where you can't even cry. I done witnessed niggas change right in front of me. And I done witnessed niggas get changed right in front of me. Mama always asks me, son, what you wanna be? But it ain't what I wanna be. Mine, it's what I'm gonna be. I always been a humble type, but never been a mumble type. Was raised around them young wild niggas. In that jungle life, you wouldn't last a day. You don't wanna see what that jungle like. Them youngins riding around with pipes. Them youngins, they'll take your life. Most of my niggas gangbang or locked up in a cell. Sometimes I ask the man upstairs, is we living in hell? Them shorties run up on your porch like they deliver mail. Them shorties run up with that torch and just deliver shell. See, I grew up in a city full of hatred, where they see you got a way out, but don't wanna see you make it. They don't wanna see you take it. They don't wanna see you chase it. They gon' smile like it's love, but deep down inside they hate it. See, I came a long way from depression and aggression. From welfare to Section 8, I thank God cause it's a blessing. Brothers in and out of jail, Lord knows my mama stressing. Thinking about the life I live, like will I make it to see heaven? Will I make it to C-27? I be damn, I be under a reverend. I be damn, I let a nigga get up on me, he gon' catch 6 from the 7. I done seen niggas hang with niggas who done told. So I don't fuck with them, you fuck with him, you done told. I can vouch these niggas bitches on bro now. And I can merch that on them niggas on phone now. If that was me, won't be no witness. Nah, if that was me, won't be no sentence. Look, so run up on me wrong, you better have your shit together. Cause them killers I fuck with, they be with whatever. My niggas hopping out with them deserts. We ain't come to send a blessing, but we came to send a message. Look.
Moral of the story, keep a weapon. If he trying to learn, he get burned, cause I teach a lesson. Hollows open up like presents when I shoot that Smith & Wesson for some shit he did in the past. Now he ain't present,
boy, nigga.
This Chicago, nigga. Y'all
tune in daily and keep it locked, baby. Much love.
Man, my man Ruger go in on that joint. No bullshit. My man seriously go in. That song comes from a lot of grief, a lot of pain, that struggle. That struggle is real. You feel no doubt. Rest in peace, Doug. Rest in peace to all the scrappers over there that lost their life to, you know, what we call the war. You know, that motherfucker going on over in Vietnam, man. Just to be honest, you feel me? And at some point, you know, across the country, us as brothers of color, you know, as brothers of color, don't have to get together and understand. Even though you express yourself in these ways, the narrative don't have to be up to date and don't have to be so personal as we have made it in the drill music. You feel me? And that's what drill has come to represent, you know, as of now, as of today, as of this second. You feel me? And it's just crazy because we're losing so much, man. Like, everybody is just losing, you know. And I don't think it even have anything to do seriously with us as us, really. You feel, like our culture, the streets of Chicago, our culture, the way we move, yeah, I get that point. I get we influenced, but like a lot of shit that happens, the way it happens, they be like, damn, you know? Okay, but, you know, it just be one of those, like, when you think of it on a, like, a, just take a little more of a second to look at what the fuck really just happened. Did he just say that? Was it spontaneous? Yeah, did my man just get caught on a Gold Coast? Ain't nobody seen, ain't no footage. This ain't flying across national news. This footage is the most protected place. But I don't, man. Maybe it'll just be me. You feel me? It is me. See, I don't know, man. I'm just sharing that with y'all. You feel me? On the Bread and Butter Podcast, because at the end of the day, when you take, you can even go to Juice WRLD. Like, that just don't fly with me. I don't get it. Like, you know, I'm not saying nobody's lying or nothing. I'm just saying it don't, but this man just pop. Like, but I didn't know Juice WRLD. I don't know what type of, you know, state of mind he could be in or how he felt about, you know, none of that shit. So, but like, he over the, huh? Like, okay, cool. He gone, then Duck go the way he go. Like, just like assassination hit style type shit. Like, what? On the Gold Coast? Ain't no nigga never got shot up there, man. You gotta probably go to like the fucking 30s or 40s before that motherfucker was really the Gold Coast. And that was infamous, you know? Like, hell no, man. You feel like that, you for real? This is Bread and Butter Podcast, man. I'm just chopping it up. You feel me? I'm gonna jump back over to his music, though. You feel me? And I'm definitely gonna goddamn it play y'all some joints back, goddamn it, Duck, Bun, you feel me, Juice WRLD, you feel me? This is just a Sunday. Y'all chumming up with y'all man, Kevin Black. I'm just going through some of the shit that's going through in hip hop, giving my opinion on it and just chilling with y'all, man. Y'all know how we doing, man. Hey, I gotta put y'all up on this artist, man. I truly support her and her whole move. You feel me? Support it, man. Team LaKeisha. You feel me? Y'all go over to her Facebook page, Keisha Cole. Y'all gonna reach out to her. One of the hottest female MCs in the Chicagoland area. Man, really the Midwest, man. I think she's like like a like man, like one or two bars away from that hit, man. I think I know a pen sharp though. A pen sharp. I'm gonna show you a pen sharp. Don't get it twisted. A pen sharp. You know what I'm saying? I think she can hit that hit. You feel me? I think she'll be on that main stage. That's for real, for real. Hey, man, this Candlelight featuring Boss Status, produced by E-Jilla Beats, man. Y'all get over my girl, man. Get over Boss Status. Get over there on YouTube. Get over E-Jilla Beats. Get over there on YouTube. Support these artists, man, these producers, man, because, hey, man, they putting the work in for your support. So check them out, man. This is Bread and Butter Podcast. Y'all know how we do. We love to bring y'all this new music and these artists that if you know of them, you know what we finna play. You up on them. But just say you don't know about it. You hearing it here first, baby. So, hey, man, thanks for checking us out always and downloading us when we do pop out. We love that. To all our supporters, much love. Candlelight. You feel me?
Chicago, nigga!
Yo, what up? This Mr. Stack of Stars himself. Go from the go. Big shout out to my
push
dude,
me
Kevin
to the
Black.
Edge. I'm that close. Human crack in the flesh. Yes, I'm that dope. This that Chevy riding high. 612 tonic spokes. Zazan, my water. That's on the hot pack if they want the smoke. I'm hollering, who want it? Run up.
And these fuck niggas ain't no runner-ups. Got this 40 clutch that be running up. Turn this car to a tumbler. Real boss spitters ain't no mumblers. Big gun, but it shoot quiet thanks to the muzzlers. Yeah, everything I spit out facts, no bap. Ain't no fiction in this shit. In the trap pouring foes, but I'm no Mike Jones. But I was tipping in that bitch.
Throw the vibe so high, swear to God. Thought I was pippin' in this bitch. Almighty. Keep a shooter like Curry, don't worry. Snub nose, Scotty Pippin' in this bitch. Murder scene when I walk in, I'm 10 toes. Got me drippin' in this bitch. Whoa. I get high to manage my lows. I do. Fuck your hand out, nigga. I'm counting bread, managing lows. I'm ahead of these bitches like I'm on my tippy toes. I wish a bitch would like a cabinet drove.
Right hand on my toes. If it's static, then I up and I blow it. As you clip in my coat, I'm a wolf, but I'm disguised as a goat. Got power like ghosts. Buck shots to leave them holy, no ghost. Exotic, my smoke, go roly, my trope.
Close casket, it was murder she wrote. Woo! Put a bitch on the shirt. I came from the dirt. I'm humble as fuck. Hold up, hold I'm up. Hungry as fuck. Go get go it, boys. I'ma run it up, no Whitaker. Palm trees in my views, I'm on that indica.
And I'm burning hot up in this bitch. Let me check my temperature. Bad bitch on my sprinter bus, finna dig her up. Dick her down, then I give her up. When that money calling, gotta get to it, so I get to it, nigga. And I've been up in this shit, little nigga, go check my credentials.
Yeah, off the top, no pad, no pencil. All star, and y'all just beginners. Been on my shit, enema. Real bitch, no pretender. No competition, no contender. Paper chasing till my toes bleed. We on top, nose bleed, yeah.
Ball game, floor seats, neck, wrist, freeze, big check on me.
On me, I choke a bitch, blue face, keep a blue face on me.
Boss nigga like Tony Soprano.
I'm the key to the city, piano.
I'm the heat in this bitch like a flannel. You can play with your life, it's a gamble. Nigga,
blue, I'm so like a candle.
The Bread and Butter Podcast, Culture Creators X, Daily Upload XT.
Yeah, man. I love to, like, with the Bread and Butter Podcast, man, I love to come over here, talk my shit, man, bring y'all music like that, man. That's a treat for the industry, man. You feel me? And I hope it don't go over y'all heads, and I hope y'all feed into it and bad to it like y'all supposed to, just loving the culture, you feel me? Unlike, go over there and check her story out, man. She got a crazy story You feel me? And like, she's a battler, she's a fighter. You feel me? That's what that. And she's just a Facebook friend. You feel me? Like, most of these people that I,